this video of Best World Traveler channel. We are in a historical site in northern part of Iran. It is called Niavaran Complex. It is a historical place, and it is actually a palace, but now it is used as a museum. This palace was built around 300 years ago, I think, about three centuries ago, and in the era of Qajars, and it was developed by Pahlavis. Now we are going to enter the museum. It is a garden with several, let's say, buildings, one library, and three or four other palaces. We enter the garden, and we will let you know more about its beauties. Thank you for your companionship. Now we enter the palace, and we are going to visit different parts of this palace. It's a sort of Iranian garden full of trees and very beautiful atmosphere, especially that we are here in the early morning of a Saturday. It is not crowded, and actually we are alone, I think. Apart from the staff that are working here, we are the only people here, and we are visiting the palace. There are different kinds of museums here. In this video, we are going just to visit the garden itself, and I will show you the main museum. Thank you. There's a coffee shop over there, and you see several buildings which are parts of the palace. Family painting on the China wares, decorated with gold in the vessels made in Sevier factory, France, 19th century. This is the reception hall of this building. It is dining room. And it is again the reception hall from another view. Let's go. And it is the private cinema. You see, this is a private. have it seen in one. This is a Persian carpet which is woven in Mashhad. It is woolen cotton. See this beautiful second floor and this is a tapestry woven in France, wool and silk, a summary of the story of Esther narrated by the Torah. And it is the entire room for Bagh Niavaran's makeup room. You see this is the study room for one of the daughters of the first daughter of Mohammad Reza Pahlavi. Bedroom of the daughter.